we look back at the prodigal son, he had to come back to himself. He had to come to the conclusion that things are better with God. Things are better in my Father's house. So as he came back to the Father, which is our representation of God, the Father, then he was restored. He got the robe. He got the fatted calf. He left his negative situation. So we have to come to the conclusion like he did, whatever's going wrong in my life, I need to see God on this. How do I fix this? How do I get out of this? What do I do? And then just one other thing we were talking about, and I'm far from perfect, I'm still learning myself. When we are fighting an addiction or a personality issue, it's good for us to remember John chapter 8, 36 says, if the Son therefore shall make you free, ye shall be free indeed. So every time that we have that issue, that problem, let's just say for instance, smoking. If a person were to go to smoke or whatever their situation is, we should say, you know, out loud, if the Son therefore shall make me free, I'm free indeed. And we should take it a step further and say, I believe by faith, meaning that I believe that what God has already promised in his word, I already have that, that I am free from this. We have to continue to reprogram, transform our mind by what we say so that we no longer eventually that issue, that addiction, we'll have no option but to get up and live our life because we're putting God's word on the situation.